with these boys. Tying up their fucking mouths. I don't have to do that shit. I'm a gangster.
I got bandana, boys.
You got a bandana. He's fucking ready.
Hey,
I'm tracking this. Back on your I'm filming. I need something to put on. Fucking Partridge Island. This is a pretty cool place. There's a couple videos. Boy, this is a jail cell. Alright, boys, so we're going. Waiting for our friend over here, fucking BP. Fucking Coast Guard. Yeah, we're kind of hoping the Coast Guard doesn't come by. Like, fuck, we suck you. $600 each? Ugh.
I'll fucking suck.
$600.
I'll suck cock.
And that be that guy.
Are you broadcasting for real?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, you deleted that.
You can't delete it, it's live.
Ready?
Oh my god.
I'll suck cock for it, he says.
I don't want to get shut the fuck up.
Yeah. There it is. He's alive. He looks like fucking ISIS. No offense to you guys. Like, I ain't here to fucking get murdered by ISIS. Like, I ain't down for that. Just saying he looks like one of the fucking things.
Like a Facebook broadcast?
No, it's a fucking YouTube live stream.
Fuck. Show me myself.
Damn it, Brady. I don't think he has the understanding of live stream. Like, you can't fucking pause it to show what he looks like.
Hey,
you look like a sexy man.
You look like you look like fucking Buddy off of fucking Pirates of the Caribbean. Octopus dude.
Fuck you. See, this is where we were walking when we heard all that shit last time that I was here.
It was the fucking kids
playing with Warcraft, that's fucking here.
You hear that?
No, it's not. Oh my god, I'm not doing it again.
Alright, this is the crew. Here we are. We out here. We in this island. It's gonna be a 45-minute walk back too. Like, that's gonna be fucked. But you know, if we're fucking running, then we're good. But still, fuck. And plus, I'm gonna add this in here. We have the highest tides in the world. So our path to get back is only here till 10.
Fucking poor guy Tyler. You gotta give him all info.
Oh yeah, I know it. Alright, I live on 45 Metcalf Street. Just kidding. Here we are. One of the sketchiest places. Here's a bunch of tombs.
These are
some of the tombs, yeah.
Cool. Hey yo, this way.
There's the fucking... Hey wait, let's go explore this building first. Yeah, I know, we'll go to the tunnels after. Oh my fuck, lady. Sorry, boys, I don't want to swear for you, but he's a weirdo.
I'm gonna get up here. You ask it every day.
What?
He's, I'll go, he's up inside the fucking watch, lookout. Look at the fucking place down there.
Yeah, that's where they come out.
What?
When I climbed on that rope tunnel for a bit of
fuck. Oh, is that fucking sketchy ass tunnel down to nowhere?
Oh.
We're going down there?
Yeah.
There's fucking, though, that thing's rusty though, so.
Allie, why would you tell me?
Will they do that?
No, wait for them out the other side.
Peace.
Alright, wait for a quick turn.
Yep. see it. Are you going with them?
No.
There you go.
Going in the jail cells if you want to come with me.
Where's the jail cells at?
Down there.
Wait for them here, and then we'll go all together.
Hey, y'all.
I got a light. He got a light. I don't need one. I'm waiting for you guys out here. I kind of want to come with you.
Can I use that light then?
Word. Want to take my camera with me?
No.
Want to take this with you?
Brandon has one, but like...
Hey, want to go with this?
I want to be able to see too. I kind of want to drop your phone.
Can't be fucked. Be pissed. I kind of want to go with you. Do you have to climb down the rope?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm not going with you. You both be careful. That rope, you guys could be fucked.
We're fine. I did it before, Tyler.
There's a fucking light down here, boys. Look at that little fucking thing shimmering. Something down there.
But what shimmering?
See that light? That's the sign of eyes on an animal.
Yeah.
Do you see it? I don't know, maybe it's just a fucking hole.
Yeah, fuck that.
It's gone.
What's that sound?
I can't go down there.
Why?
It's like just falling apart.
My friends are fucking insane, clearly, but, you know, whatever, fuck it, YOLO. Look at the jail cells. This is where they used to trap people that, like, they knew would fucking die. So they threw them in here, and they would die, so. It's a pretty, it's a pretty messed up place. It kind of looks like a Hitler Jew camp, straight up. That's where I feel like I'm at, like. Like, look.
Hey, yeah, wait for me
up here. At where?
Right here. I'm going in.
So am I.
I'm going on this one.
It's insane. Little knot going you. The glow is gone. If you want to go to that room, come here.
I can't. It's blocked off. I can't get
There's a hole.
I know. I can't get in that one.
There's a hole to get into that one.
Oh.
Just be careful of the rusty metal. You don't want to get tetanus or some shit.
Wow.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. The glow is gone, it says. Like, what? We kind of just ditch our friends, the ones that are fucking going down into the fucking glory of abyss.
I want to try something. The sketchy ass tunnel that we're all going in.
That one?
No. I've never seen that one, the one I was here last time.
Whoa, this, is the, this is the. They took the ladders off all of these because I remember.
Ball.
Ball owes your soul. Danger.
Your ball. Wanna wait for them or?
We're waiting for them. We don't want to explore too much without them, right? Because.
Brandon's already done them.
I know, but you still don't want to explore without them. Because you don't want them to fucking roll up and be like, ah, fucking see your shit at me, right? So, man, I don't like walking through this. It's such a sketchy place. Like, look at it. I know there's millions of people over here, but, like, that come over here, but this shit, this dirt here is supposed to be contaminated with fucking hydro fucking oxide or something like that. Insane shit. Stuff will kill you. Barely. See if those boys made it down. See you on the other side, boys. They'll be coming out of here. They'll be coming around the mountain when they come. It's fucking sketchy. Like I said, like this dirt's contaminated, so you don't want to fucking mess around with it too much, right? Because if you do, you'll fuck it up. And And you're really screwed because, well, fuck, you're done. And other than this, I know this little fucking ghetto-ass gas mask ain't gonna help very much, but it'll do something. There it is. My friends are right now in an underground tunnel, so don't know which way they'll be coming up, that way or this way. What's up, Brady? Which, this one? Yeah, I got you. Which one? This one? You lost the light.
No, Zach took it, Billy.
But you're gonna go down that. You're gonna, there's gonna be missing pieces, so be careful. And they break. If I got locked away, we'll go through it all today. Birdie is in fucking sane. Skiddly down, 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 down. Have a good one,
Birdie. Oh, fuck.
That's what I'm saying. Be careful. She ain't steady. But you're gonna have to come up, boy.
Oh, man. Oh, let's get the fuck in.
That was Brandon, bro.
Yeah, let's get the fuck in.
Are they down there?
Yeah, they're right behind me.
Hold up, I'm gonna come in the other way, though. Hey. What? Hey, where are you boys at? Where you boys be playing at? I don't fucking like that idea. Like, what you going to do? What I'm not going to do. Are they coming up?
Fuck, that's sketchy.
But did you go down?
Yeah, I went down the tunnel. You want to come down?
No, I'm going through this way.
No, that's like, it's caved in. It's like, you have to like, twist your body to get around that.
I see until the very end.
What? Hold on.
I ain't going down that way, fuck that.
Can I see your light then?
I got my live streaming.
Yeah, let me live. Let me go down here.
Where are those boys at?
They're fucking somewhere, hold on.
Zach!
They just put some in the
box. Brandon!
They're coming out. Oh my god. Do this, boys.
Drop your phone, Brandon.
Yeah.